Hi, I'm Candace McKim, Yogini's Guide, and I am here with my brand new communications assistant, Laura Norby, who is also a yoga instructor. And we don't actually live in the same city, so it's super fun that we got together today to do yoga. And Laura is going to choose a card for your reading, just one card, and then she's going to demonstrate the pose. So the intention is?
I am worthy.
All right.
Something I'm working on right now, so let's pick a card here.
Okay, boat pose. And the intention is humor and laughter. So to go with your intention of I am worthy is to really tap into the humor and laughter of everyday life. But let's get into the pose.
Okay.
So sitting on your mat, you're seen. All right, so sitting up nice and tall, lifting up your heart center. And then when you're ready, holding onto the backs of your thighs, lift up one foot and then the other. And then you can release your hands, bringing your hands down at your sides, palms facing each other. And then if it's available to you, you can extend your legs, straighten one leg and then the other. And then if you want, you can regrip your heels or your thighs and see how we go into laughter and humor in this pose. I've had people ask me, how did this card become laughter and humor? And that's why, is because when we're in the pose, we start to giggle and we move past the discomfort into humor and laughter. And so I am worthy. What does this mean to you? What do you think this card is meaning for that intention, I am worthy?
Probably staying positive and keeping maybe a light air about, because this is a pretty heavy intention.
Yeah.
So maybe keeping it light and positive.
And recognizing the discomfort, right? That's what happens when we're in boat pose, is we recognize the discomfort.
Mm-hmm.
Like you feel uncomfortable, so then you start to laugh and chuckle again and
power through
it, but with humor.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So anyway, great. I'm super happy to introduce you to everybody watching, and have a great week, everybody. I am going to be at the Victoria Yoga Conference next weekend, so if you're around, come and see me. Namaste.